We know getting here can be a little confusing with the construction, but don't worry, we're here to help.
Entry to the zoo is only accessible by eastbound West Seminole Boulevard from Monroe Road, eastbound 1792, or Interstate 4. To enter the zoo, bypass the detour sign. The road is open for zoo traffic only. No matter which way you're coming from, you'll drive right through the construction area and make a right into the zoo.